Yep. Well, I think the sun is officially up, so let me be the first to wish you a happy Thanksgiving. Gobble, gobble. How about the boss playing the big host this year? Turkey legs by the fire.
Shut up! I'm sick of you sitting in this car being nice to me.
My deepest apologies.
I will. Bye.
Oh, this guy bugs me.
Who?
Mr. VJ, I'm a billionaire and I want my car back right now, Chaya.
Did you find anything?
Nothing related to the shooting, but you can tell a lot about someone from their car.
Yeah?
Yeah, we can bust this guy if we want to.
Yeah?
Based on the contents of his ashtray, he smokes Cuban cigars.
Abs, it's not our problem.
He wears $3,000 Italian sunglasses and has Justin Bieber on his hard drive. Can't we arrest him for that?
You have anything positive to say about this guy?
Okay, he practices safe sex. There's condoms in the glove box.
That's all you got, Abs. Release the car.
Doesn't it bother you having Barrett's team around?
My life was a lot simpler before she got here.
How so?
Well, Gibbs is giving me grief about sleeping with her.
You're sleeping with Special Agent Barrett?
Catch up, Tim. Whole Navy Yard knows about it.
Is it possible we've done something right for Gibbs? What if it upsets the space-time continuum and sends the Earth hurtling towards the sun?
What's she doing up there?
I'm waiting for you. You're late.
You got something?
I had something 4 minutes ago.
Why didn't you call?
Because that's not how it works. When I find something, Gibbs immediately walks through the door. Have you forgotten all of your training?
I remembered your calf, pal.
Pour shoes and hand grenades to Nozo. Now that that's settled, what's this?
For Sister Rosita's ankle. I stopped by the NCIS gym. It took me about 4 minutes. And you found something.
Bet you $5 Tony does a chair toss technique.
Penny switches to strong assignment.
Nah, $20 he's gonna do a picture tour.
You thought suitcase stuffed curly was gonna flip? So you killed him.
I'm not sure what he's smoking.
And then our friend Mo got framed for the murder.
We have a little issue.
We?
You want to tell her, Agent Gibbs?
No, not particularly.
Is this issue going to involve lawyers?
It already did. It's his ex-wife. She's a material witness.
And which ex would that be?
Stephanie.
What number is she again? Second?
Third.
Oh, right. You lived in Europe with her for a while. Frankfurt.
Moscow.
2 years?
One.
Well, it's hard to live in Moscow with anyone. Do you think he should divorce himself from this case, Colonel Mann?
No, no, ma'am, no.
Nor do I. I don't see a problem if you conduct the interview. Do you have a problem with Colonel Mann interviewing your ex-wife, Agent Gibbs?
Do I have a choice?
No.
Problem solved.
Train wreck. I want to look away, but I can't.
Agent Gibbs?
Director?
Colonel, I was just reassuring Gibbs's, your witness, that Agent Gibbs could separate himself from the personal aspects of this investigation.
Well, I'll monitor him closely, Director.
I'm sure you will.
Is that the look you're talking about?
Yeah, that's it.
Yep, we've all seen that one.
Well, Miss Flynn was just leaving, unless you need her for something.
No, she can go home.
For now.
If anything, Nozzle.
I bet you've never been happier to see me, boss.
It was clean, yeah.
Train wreck.
Abby, I'm hurt. You think I did this?
Gibbs, can I hit him?
No. You have to go up in order to go down, right?
Can I hit him now, Gibbs?
No. Maybe if you cut me a deal, I'll tell you.
Abby.
Sweet.
Ugh, the amount of bad guys after me, I feel like I'm dating Spider-Man.
Oh. How long have you been sleeping with my daughter?
Mother? We're all adults here. Two of us are even doctors.
Well.
Coffee.
Coffee?
Sure way to wake Gibbs.
Good idea. But he's intubated. We'll have to use the IV.
Chalice from the palace says the brew that is true. Courtchester, Danny Kaye. Come on, guys. It's a classic.
Thank you, boss.
Who is...
Hello?
Where did that come from?
I haven't the foggiest idea.
Really? How incongruous.
Please dispose of this, Mr. Palmer.
Hi. Yeah, well, I found the bra. Yeah, it was a close call, but Oh, no panties. We just... What do you mean, a matching set?
Well, where did you get these?
Never leave home without them.
Okay, Abby, I have to get back to work.
And you will, as soon as you clear your mind. You'll see things from a new perspective.
Don't know, so.
Hey, boss.
Why are you touching his face?
I don't know, it feels good, though. It's like a bunny rabbit.
Don't.
Oh, sorry.
Hey. Oh, my God. Ziva.
Come on, you're killing me here.
Sophie!
What?
Nothing, I thought I heard something. Crazy chick.
I heard that, my little hairy butt.
Back up. I found it. Looks like they're putting decoder rings in cereal boxes again. What?
A little before our time, boss.
Matthew.
I'll be expecting your call.
I can't remember my number, but you'll get it from Donald.
I'd prefer if you said you were driving the car.
Well, that would be lying, and lying is bad.
Will you just listen to me?
I'm listening.
I've been at NCIS for a short while, and it would look very bad to have another accident in my dossier.
Another accident?
I've had some difficulties.
Some indicates more than one. How many?
Is that really important? Three. But the second was not my fault. Now, are you gonna help me? Yes or no?
Well, that depends. What's in it for me?
Anything you want.
Anything.
Hey, button your shirt.
Hey, boss, she came into my
I
space
don't care.
And
she...
What was that for?
Blackmailing your partner.
Boss?
It's any consolation, Proby, I had my identity stolen once.
Really?
I had a charge of my visa for a vintage Barbie doll. Career girl outfit?
Ooh, with the matching briefcase and pumps? Oh, well, I had a girlfriend who collected once. We used to line them up on...
I lost respect for you at the word pumps. Get back to work.
It's kind of hard to sketch from this distance.
Well, don't get any closer. It gets steeper as it gets deeper. One false move.
Good hustle, Palmer.
Special Agent Gibbs. I didn't know the new director was punishing you.
She always seemed very fair to me.
Well, you're a woman. She doesn't have anything to prove to you.
How about you? What do you think? Do you think the new director is reasonable?
Very.
You'll have your husband's ashes by Monday. Won't she, Agent Gibbs?
If you say so.
isn't the new... Oh,